Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of Project Jojo, where today we'll be showcasing the one and the only, the hand! Yes, I finally got him. It took me a good while. This is his model. He looks amazing. He's amazing and I love him. The first move is the weak punch barrage, in which you hold E and he will punch forward because he is a stand with arms. The next move is the erasure swipe, in which the hand will swipe away something from existence. In this case, watch this damage. It's Nine 9,000 damage. It is over 9,000 right there. So, the cool thing about the hand is if you use this on small or medium-sized objects like this tree right here, if I use Eraser Swipe on this tree... the tree will go away. Whatever I swipe will vanish. The second move is the T, which is used for transportation. So if I hit T, I will erase space and move forward. I don't have the actual name, but I know I'll get it on screen, I think. So it'll erase some space and move forward. The Requiem move is the reverse spacer swipe. So we got someone over here. If I hit Y, I will bring him and any objects towards me. So I should be able to drag the dummies, but sometimes it doesn't work all that well, so I'll just try again. This is a There we go, yeah, I pulled them all towards me. And another Requiem way of transportation is the weak stand jump. As you can see, I barely got any distance, because apparently the stand doesn't have any hops to him, but you can combine this with the time swipe, so if I jump and hit T, I will get some extra distance like that. And the other and last Requiem move is F, the Eraser Swipe Barrage, so I'm gonna go to this ton of trees and just, oh, whoops. Come on, buddy, there we go. And it'll erase space, move me forward, and it should erase everything near me, but it's not. So it can erase stuff forward and backward. It'll pull stuff towards me, and I will move forward while using it. So that is the hand showcase. You've all requested it. You got it. Here it is. Here's your hand. This is what he looks like. Isn't he a cool boy? Don't you love him? Don't you just want to hug him? But anyway, that is the hand showcase. As always, I want you to like the game, favorite game, like, comment, subscribe, comment who you want to see next time, and I will see you all in the next video.